You're actually, okay. I am going to say though,
No worries.
Rolling
like, a lot of times I'm landing or like that. I get punished a lot, yeah, from down air, and then yeah, they like,
they roll away and then they like back
punch, something like that.
Yeah, I mean, again, that's just gonna, like, that's just, again, that's like different. Right?
Yeah.
They're reading that you're gonna go for like the rest of the animal.
Right.
So again, there, like, if think about it, So if they're rolling, okay, you know what you get for it, like, it makes up, obviously, don't even know it.
Yeah.
Like, what if you just fastball? If you fastball, you can actually punish the roll line,
right?
So it's, that's the best.
Yeah, it's,
you're
it's,
not gonna
it's,
win
it's, yeah, but it's pretty nice, and like, also, like, down.
Yes.
Yeah,
down beat, now, funny thing about down. So down beat is like, really
yeah.
Obviously,
I like,
you know,
yeah.
Why? Think about down beat. I guess this is more like trivia. It doesn't actually matter.
Okay.
But I guess like super good players.
Yeah.
I'm talking like top men, like Texas players or whatever.
Yeah.
You're not actually gonna get that on
right.
Because down beat has to the process. You're gonna shield the first one, then parry the second.
Yeah.
And then it's not gonna break your control. But
I guess okay.
Like
yeah.
Any regular player,
right.
It's good. It's good.
Okay.
So
yeah.
You can do that
okay.
For the regular.
Yeah.
So yeah, obviously if they're not shielding, then down air is the best defensive option than down beat, and also if they're spacing, like if they, you know, if you're not directly above them, then down beat is obviously more lagging, so it's more of a
right.
Like it's more punishable. Also, down air, like not only does it have like the, you know, the it also has like a little inbox to the side of the plane. So like, this isn't like my shell is gonna hit you, but like
yeah.
It still has like a little bit on the side. And that's pretty nice.
Yeah.
So this sometimes is great. But yeah, you just again you can again you can also save your guns, like you know what I mean? You can save your guns to use guns and the landing resource. I'll say this too, against the contract, you just want to try to avoid landing directly on someone who can, if you can. Tim, if you
right.
Can, like, I'm just saying, if you can, like, if, let's say someone's right here, and you're over here, like, super high up, just try to get,
yeah.
Try to get a horizontal
right.
Position. Bowser can try to horizontal position really well, fair and back here. Again, when directly above, yes, you have down air, yes, you can do it, but it's a little more,
okay.
The planet is a little more, like, little, you know what I mean?
Yes.
So, like, these can be
different. So, a lot of times you have troubles, like, end of landing, or end of landing,
five,
on, like, a landing.
4, 3, 2, 1,
it's just like,
time!
I can't get myself from the legs.
Let's go!
Platform.
Okay.
Game!
Yeah. So,
and then like I try to go on the side, and then he just he kind of land in the middle. He's just there waiting for me. And then if I go the other one, he's just gonna go over there and try to you know smash.
So I'll say this: Greninja's up smash is really, really good at covering platforms.
Yeah.
Also, characters in general are good at platforming. So that means they hit you onto the platform, and then they can. That is, sometimes that's not anything that you're doing wrong, that's just the way it works. Like, if you get hit onto the platform, yeah, sometimes you're just gonna get hit again, right?
Yeah.
Now, I'll say this,
above the
ledge. You're just getting caught onto the platform. It's like, not an attack situation. Not when you've got
yeah.
It. You're just here. Now you're like, what? You're
yeah, I'm just like, oh my god. And then I'm like, over here.
Okay, got it.
And then like, oh, he gets me right there. Or like I guess I can go, like, talk to the ledge.
Yeah, okay. So, I got you now. So now this is all going to be very, like, positional.
Yeah.
Let's say you're right here. And let's say you're, like, where do you, what position?
It's right underneath.
Here. Okay. So,
has the mobility to cover everything with like those.
Yeah.
Right. It's just not a good situation to be in. Now, granted, we have mix-ups, right? So, what are some mix-ups? You can do, you can go below. So, some mix-ups you can do all sides. Another mix-up you can do is, you can do like short hop there. Like, a short hop there. Like, if you think you're gonna chase it, right? Like, let's say you jump, you can just do this.
Yeah, he's always like, that's why like I'm always okay. Sketched out from the landing. I guess if it picks him up by jumping down, be expected.
So if he's on the dressing short hop there, if you think he's gonna like stay under the front,
yeah.
Be like short hop there. But yeah, even if you don't hit him, you're
right.
Stuck, you can bounce, you're
yeah.
gaining like, alternatively, if you know for a fact that you're gonna smash you, like let's say he's red plate, he's gonna smash you, maybe you out smash.
Yeah, it's true.
You know what he's gonna be? He's gonna be more like you are.
Right.
And after you shoot,
yeah. Okay, yeah. That's definitely.
Yeah. I mean, other than that, I mean, you can obviously, he's gonna chase you. You can jump, you can double jump, you can mix up your fastball, your air dodge. You can mix up with like dribble, air dodge, dark wing, fastball.
Yeah.
And again, I mean, you can also set this thing. You can also make sure you're ready to possible. It's possible. Like, if you time it correctly, you can get, like, four air, right? But it might be...
Okay.
But if you can just put my step down,
yeah,
and this is, like, this should be super big. Again, now, like, you're talking about using it for recovery, or you're talking about... Yeah, for recovery, again, you can just over-expect it. So, yeah, and
again, you can just wait it out. You can try to time it, you know,
That's
okay. Also, look for Ninja, is it possible to, like, you or, like, a bit of the... you're trying to recover?
Bowser? It's gonna be hard.
I know, yeah, he keeps doing it, and I'm like, I don't know if you should do that. I don't know if you should practice doing that.
Yeah, it's not a bad option.
Okay.
If you get the right angle, you can definitely get, like, a force map out of it.
Yeah.
Alternatively, your ninja can try, honoring, or he can try to do without getting back, right?
Yeah.
He can also do a four-air. Bowser has been back air, sometimes forward air, he can try to use the up B and like timing right. That's gonna be the hardest one. Arguably the best one if you can get it.
Yeah.
And then just counter. With some
Not it. I think I just don't die. I do see him. Oh yeah, he does this air attack that like launches me back from the stage. I feel like I can tech. I should be able to tech out of that. I think down air. I think sometimes he just gets it.
Down air, like off stage.
Oh, I think that's what it is. Yeah. And then it bounces me into the bottom of the stage. And then I just go flying. But you can time that and tech it, right?
Well, yeah, that's gonna be, yeah. So basically, the way teching works is you can tech anything up until, like, 25%. Depending on how strong the move is, you're untechable. If it's untechable, the animation will actually change, and you're gonna see, like, red sparks and green sparks. That means that you can't tech it. But that move is really, like, you're gonna be able to tech that up.
Yeah, so like, I guess just getting hit by that.
We can practice it, like, you know, I can get out of here for Ninja, and I can just keep hitting you at that angle, and you can practice it.
I think I can just practice.
Yeah.
That's happening.
Yeah,
but,
Game!
Yeah. So, what else do we got?
Ninja Bowser.
Yeah. point where, like, he's hitting me with the major parts of his gas.
First stock lead ever against you. Woohoo! win.
I want to try, but I do want to just have you practice the getting over the rules. I think that's still good.
Yeah, it is.
Reninja Bowser.
Yeah, part of my progress, I think, against it, it's just, like, simply